Announcing the arrival of the Earl of Lemongrab!
This castle is in unacceptable condition! Unacceptable! 30 days in the dungeon!
For who?
Everyone in this room!
Wait! Wait! You can't give orders like that! I'm in charge here, Lemongrab!
Too young! Too young to rule the kingdom!
Watch your manners with the princess!
What the, huh?
I am next in line to the throne, so I will be in charge until Princess Bubblegum turns 18 again!
That's bunk! Right, Prebos?
No, he is rightful ruler under kingdom law. It's complicated. I created Lemongrab. He was the first one of my experiments gone wrong. And now that I'm younger than him, he inherits the right to control the throne.
If anyone needs me, I'll be taking a nap and clean this place up or dungeon. 3 hours dungeon!
Who are you talking to?
3 hours dungeon!
No!
We'll see you in a few hours. Okay, Starchy?
Yeah, right. If Starchy survives that long.
Finn, this is dirt balls! We've got to do something to make him leave!
Yeah, like pranking him up his face!
Yeah, and I have the perfect prank! Come on, Finn!
All the castle staff.
So which one of you was it who did the thing?
The thing?
The thing!
Hey, man. Calm down. It's just a prank, man. For laughs.
Prank? For laughs? Yes, of course. Just a harmless prank. For laughs? Twelve years dungeon. All of you, dungeon. 7 years, no trials. Announcing arrival, oh, Princess Bubbaga and little boy! Princess!
Holy!
Oh, so pleased and gracious to welcome you to our sophisticated society! Yes, welcome! Do it now!
It's dinner time!
Yo, Peeps, how's your lemon?
Fan, this is mega weird. Something's happened to the two lemon grabs. They used to be exactly the same.
No, you're floating too high! It's time for the floor show!
Hey, Princess, look who happens to carry a flute with him.
No! Lemons only! Floor show!
Do it better!
What? Unacceptable!
Acceptable.
What? Unacceptable!
Unacceptable.
Unacceptable!
I can't watch this anymore. Excuse me, Finn.
Okay. Let me know if you get lonely.
Man, this place is falling apart. Huh?
Poor little Lemon Hope. Sweet little Lemon Hope. Stuck in this bathroom, thrown in the garbage, dunked in the pudding, dipped in the porridge. Poor little Lemon Hope. Throw me a lemon rope. Is there a home for me and my harp? A place where friends give me hugs. There's no use to mope. There's no use to hope. No use at all for fragile, precious, darling baby. Poor little Lemon Hope.
Oh, hi.
What's your name, little boy?
My name is Bad Lemon No Hope, but you can call me Lemon Hope.
This is a brilliant and sensitive little boy.
Thank you, mistress.
I'm taking Lemon Hope back to the Candy Kingdom and enrolling him in a school for gifted children.
No, he needs to stay here.
Oh!
I hope you will still be joining us for dessert.
We need to free that darling boy. Maybe there's something in the Candy Kingdom Lemon Earldom Treaty, but I don't think there is.
What about a prank?
Finn, what are you talking about?
I don't know. Maybe if we prank Lemongrab, like, just right, they'll let us take that guy home? Yeah, prank.
I don't see how that's going to help us at all.
Pranks, like old times.
Finn, no, that's really... Okay, yeah. We'll pull a prank, like old times.
Okay. Pudding. Baking soda. Vinegar. And the bait. Now when Lemongrab stirs his pud, choo! Splode Gano.
Pretty smart, dude. Hey.
Ah, my pud. Going to enjoy this pud. Oh, really looking forward to this pud. Oh, what is this?
Now give us back Lemon Hope and prepare for more pranks.
Doctor!